let the dogs out.
Now, our resident vet, Doc Halligan, teaches us the importance of microchipping.
Hi, I'm Doc Halligan. I'm the resident vet for the Who Let the Dogs Out team, and I'm here with the stunningly handsome Louis. He's going to let me microchip him for you today so you can see how that process works. Pet identification is so important because if it ever gets lost or, heaven forbid, there's a disaster, we want to be able to reunite you with your pet. So with the microchips, what they are is it's a little chip the size of a rice grain that we're going to implant right under Louis' skin here. And if he ever gets lost, you can take a scanner like this and you will go over the dog and it will pick up the number that is encoded on the microchip. What you have to do as an owner is you have to go online and register that number so that when we scan it, it goes to a name and an address. That's very important. It doesn't stop with just the microchipping. We're really just gonna give him a shot. And in that shot, instead of being a vaccine, is going to be the chip. There are several different companies that have the chips, but they all have a pretty large needle because remember, I'm gonna be inserting that rice grain under his skin. So we're gonna go ahead and get ready to microchip Louis. We're picking up the skin and voila. So now that Louis has the microchip implanted, if he ever gets lost or say there's a disaster situation, as first responders, we can use a scanner and go over him with the scanner and his number will come up. Every chip has its own unique number that's one of a kind that you can register so I can easily reunite him with his pet owner. If you want to learn more about pet identification, or let's say you just want to ask me a question, go to our website, wholetthedogsout.tv, and click on Ask the Vet.